This is Farabee, left wing circle, dropping it back out for a drive by Gustafson. They score!
Makes a living and has for a long time. Great read by Farabee. He knows where the pressure's coming from Russ. Gustafson's going to shoot the puck. And look at Van Riemsdyk with the stick that just can't be tied up. Farabee's aware he's getting pressure. Throw it back to the end. And there you see the deflection from Gorta there first. Dropped by Gustafson. They score! Second power play goal of the tournament for the Flyers. He's going to take that relay from Farabee. Second assist of the game for Farabee. Second assist of the game for Gustafson. And first goal of the season for Nolan Patrick. 2-1 Philadelphia. Vintage power play goals. Both of them.
Hayes regains. Down low for an attempt by Farabee. He scores! His third point of the...
Take this guy in your pool. You're making a mistake. Joel Farabee is going to light it up. And he's got 3 points in this game. As Kenny said, two assists and a goal. And there's his goal. Good job by Hayes on the backhand, stretching out the defense. Matheson gives an avenue to Farabee to walk off the icing line.
And Walton looks to put a move on Marino. Throws it in front, but... Okay, Cabell was tied up. And then they score! A 4-3 advantage.
This is a different kind of goal, Kenny. See right here. Watch Lawton right there against Marino. He'll move it over. And what a back check by Matheson. And then Lawton looks up at the last second. Here's Raffle coming in, and it's Raffle beat.
Couturier to the left circle. Throws one towards the net. Puck is loose. Backhand shot, score! Connecting! 5-3 Philadelphia!
And there might be another coverage. Watch Couturier just fend off McCann right there. More time, throw it out front. The kick from Lindblom, and then eventually Connecting will jump on it. A lot of Penguins puck watching rather than picking up away from the dangerous area. And look at how wide open Connecting is.
His first this year, Flyers lead by two. And now Kevin Hayes makes it 6-3 Philadelphia.
And Joel Farabee with an assist, Kenny. His fourth point, and there's Gritty's guy. And by the Flyers, you see Giroux move the puck over. Farabee is going to just put it on goal. And I don't think he's shooting for a rebound. I think he's shooting for a deflection from Giroux, but look at the chunky rebound right out to Kevin Hayes. Yeah, he's definitely looking for a Giroux deflection, but it bounces off of the right pad of Jari right onto the waiting Kevin Hayes. And now we got a blowout going on.